Hi dear students, welcome to online YouTube classes. In this class we have discussed about class 5th. Next topic is addition of 5 digit numbers with carrying. Yesterday class we have discussed about addition of 5 digit numbers without carrying value. Without carrying value. Today we have discussed about addition of 5 digit numbers with carrying. Yes dear students, first example 1 is find the sum of 38,765 and 25,978. First is given data another 38,765 and plus and sum is in one way addition madbeku plus 25,978. Yes, dear students. This is a 580 columns is this is a units column. Units column. This is 607 is tens column. This is 709 is hundreds column. This is 885 is thousands column. Next 382 is 10,000 column. 10,000 column. 10,000 column. Yes, dear students. First, now in order to kill units column na addition model. 5 plus 8 is 13. 3 is under, 1 is carry. 3 is under, 1 is carry for. Next 6 plus 7 is 13. 13 plus 1 is 14. 4 is under, 1 is carry. Next dear students, hundreds column 7 plus 9 is 16. 16 plus 1 is 17. 7 is under, 1 is carry. Next 8 plus 5 is 13. 13 plus 1 is 14. 4 is under, another one is carry. Next 3 plus 2 is 5. 5 plus 1 is 6. Answer is 64,740. 64,743 is the answer. Next example 2. Example 2. Example 2 is find the sum of 56,003 and 42,597. Yes, dear students, see the question. Example 2, find the sum of 56,003 and 42,597. First, given data is 56,003 and 42,597. This is the addition one. Next, student. This is a units column, tens column, next hundreds column, thousands column, this is last one is 10,000 column. 10,000 column. Yes, dear students, first add with units column. 3 plus 7 is 10, 0 is under, 1 is carry column. Next 0 plus 9 is 9, 9 plus 1 is 10. Next 0 is under, 1 is carry. Next 0 is 5. 0 plus 5 is 5. 5 plus 1. 5 plus 1 is 6. Next 6 plus 2. 6 plus 2 is 8. Last one, 5 plus 4 is 9. Answer is 98,600. 98,600 is the answer. Next example 3. Yes dear students, example 3. First see the question. A book seller sold 26,817 books in a book exhibition. In a book exhibition and sold 17,794 books in the second book exhibition. Idu 26,817 first book exhibition. Next inadu sold 17,794 books in the second exhibition. Ivaga en madthana marata madthana. Sold means marata madthana. Find the total number of books sold by him in both the exhibition. Total eradu exhibition olaga total eshtu book marata madutre question alli. Eshtu students first the number of books sold in first book exhibition equal to 26,870. Yes, dear students, the number of books sold in first book exhibition olaga eshtu sold madthana 26,870. Yes, dear students, next the number of books exhibition. Books sold in second book exhibition equal to 17,794. Just one more, second exhibition over 17,794. Question is another. Find the total number of books sold by him in both the exhibition. Erdu exhibition olaga total eshtu books sold agutte question. Yes dear students, na nodagili addition madodu. The total number of books sold by in both the exhibition both the book exhibition equal to 26,817 plus ಏನು ಮಾಡೋಣ ಅಲ್ಲಿ 17,794. ಎಸ್ ಡಿಯರ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್, ಯಾವ ಇತ್ತು ದೀಸ್ ಟೂ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಎಸ್ 26,870 ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ 17,794. This is a 704 is a units column. This is 109 is a tens column. 807 is a hundreds column. Next 607 is a thousands column. 281 is a 10,000 column. First yada madabeku units column alla yada madabeku. 7 + 4 is 11. One is under, another one is carry. Next 1 + 9 is 10. 10 + 1 is a 11. One is under, another one is a carry. Next 8 + 7, 15. 15 + 1 is 16. 6 is under, 1 is carry forward. Next 6 + 7, 6 + 7 is 13. 13 + 1 is 14. 4 is under, 1 is carry. Next 2 + 1, 3. 3 + 1 is 4. Total eradu exhibition hogi ishtu book solve madthana 44,611. 44,611. Erdu book exhibition olaga total yes books solve madthana 44,611 books solve madu. Yes dear students, next is homework. dear students, homework. First one question is find the sum of 62,168 and 88,693. Second one is find the sum of 20,566 and 28,397. Yerdeyen madde homework madde. Yerdeyen madde homework madde. Next dear students, continue with next class.